Coming with us.
Nice. Don't think so.
Who in the hell?
Hands where I can see him.
Have fun.
Move and we shoot!
Go ahead. Not bad.
Weapon.
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. Try harder. Nope. Steady. Whatever. Nothing to it.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
You'll keep us safe.
Enough, right,
Clark?
Or even the same.
Give it a
rest. I almost got the door. Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Way. Not so fast. We've got company. Job's a job. Is that it? Come on. I'm waiting. That it? That's that. Time to burn. Brace yourself. Nothing to it.
Get him!
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
I'm watching you.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there?
Door!
We'll wait! It's over!
That's my line. Never in doubt.
We're back!
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out!
I...
Simmer down, Hotshot.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
Security's only gonna get tighter, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button? So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir.
We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer.
This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care. You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me. Now for the real show.
Is that it?
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah, figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me. Squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening. Now's our chance. Go!
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this!
Time to burn.
What are you, 20-something?
First.
Huh?
Soldier first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that make you a 1-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
Our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
Sink right down to the bottom. To the planet. All right, let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
Got reinforced armor plate, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic. Huh.
No other option, huh?
Shit!
Should I be worried?
Gotta heal up. Heal up and regroup.
Got anything you want to say? Funny way to ask for help. All right, watch and learn. Boom, gotta love it. Shit, was just about to get you out.
Wasn't expecting you to do jack. Whatever.
We barely scratched the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit!
Think whatever you want. Just do it.
Time to cry! Hell yeah! You see the damage that did?
Keep it up! No escape. Okay.
Guess it's my turn. Take y'all on.
Bring it. Got it.
Get fired.
barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Thought you were the expert!
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
Bring it!
Focus and find a way. Bounced right off.
Nice try, dumbass.
Frontal assault's no good. Need a light. Now, hit it hard and fast.
Oh, you're in for it now.
Just shoot. Don't overdo it.
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
Give them hell!
Let's do this. Just fight. Adapt. Bring it. Think it through. Best do it right. Deal with that.
About damn time!
Focus and find a way. Bring it. Gotta heal up. Now, another barrier? Keep it together.
Need my help.
Hang back.
Guess it's my turn.
Steady.
Bring in the heat.
Taken over.
Damn pain in the ass! Get all you got.
Come on. Think it through. Watch the tail! You don't want to be hit by that laser!
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit! Take cover behind that debris! Strike now, before it fires again! Take the lead.
Oh, damn.
I got it.
So now!
Sure could use a break. I'm out of here.
Is that it? Gotta memorize the attack patterns. Heads up! Tail laser!
I see it!
Then take cover already!
You scared of something?
Now, go! I got you covered. Find an opening. I'm waiting. Incoming! Take cover!
There really no other option?
Wanna get shot? Be my guest. Now, go! Gotta memorize the attack patterns. Too bad. It's readying that laser. Don't try to run for it.
You need them, Merc!
Now, go! Military-grade armor and a reactor?
Oh, hell! What's it doing now?
An auto-repair unit. Damn it! We gotta take it out quick or we're screwed.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Merc.
Gotta time our attacks just right. Hold out until you spot an opening. Just a little more. Enough, let's end this! Just a little more. Here we go. Enough.
Shit! The bomb!
20 minutes until detonation.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Give me a break. That's that.
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
There it!
I've got you covered! Find us a way out of here!
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all. That's that.
Let's go. The others are waiting. Gotta get the hell out of here, ASAP.
Now.
thriller.
That's that.
Before you bleed out.
don't have a lot of time here. Pick up the pace, people.
Can you walk?
If I couldn't, believe me, you'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
That was pretty cool. All right, come on.